to name me one democracy in the world where the head of government attacks its own citizens for holding divergent views. Only, sadly, our democracy. And I'm not just speaking up in the air, sir, I have the facts. 26 Twitter handles that give out rape threats, communal threats, are followed by the Prime Minister of India. 26.